Howdy. I hope everyone's been having a great week, great day, great whatever. I hope everyone's been having a good time. Let's go ahead and get this shit going. So today we're going to be starting the Tiny Tina's Wonderland DLCs. I've never played them, I haven't tried them, hell, I haven't even seen them. But let's go ahead and get it going. Oh yeah, the build. There you go. We have a... Why isn't... There you go. We have a Torg crossbow, or a dynamite thing. I forget which one it is. I don't like this right here, the increased melee damage, but it's a really strong crossbow. We still have our good old-fashioned Hyperius Cryo SMG. I have another one. It's blue. It's better than it, but it shoots slower than it. By a good margin. It doesn't have half the stats it does. We got a new Rain of Arrows while I was doing Chaos Chamber. It's still really fucking good. And we're still using the old-fashioned Snowball Cannonballer of Ardor. We have a focused analyst of the Faded Blow Ring. Jacket of Last Gasp. I went farm this a while ago. Eagle-Eyed Moonstone. The Loot Luck. Still haven't found a replacement for this yet. New class mod. Really nice. And good old-fashioned tome book. He is still down there. As I've never played these things, I have no idea what to expect. I don't have that many souls left, I think. I only have 25, so I ain't gonna do it. Alright. Let's start with this one. Snowy Seas.
Across a beast beyond their wildest imagination.
A giant fucking worm. Well, this place is pretty. I'm looking around for things.
Puzzling conundrum.
Okay then, what the fuck? Well, it's clear I'm not supposed to go that way, so why did an enemy spawn? Well then. We got a lot of enemies. Too many coiled. I'm not a big fan of the coiled. Why are you still spawning? Why is this not on sticky? There you go. Nah, nah. Thought that'd do something. What the fuck? Like, I'm confused. I don't understand the puzzle. What's the puzzle? Do I shoot shit? I shoot things. Okay. What an industrious mind you have. It's a dragon. Oh, that was right. Look at that. That's not the shootable? Is that it? Oh, that is. Why do you spin so slowly? Oh, shit. Okay, well, you're a little startling to have seen just appear out of thin fucking air. But you're still dead. Is that even high enough for me to jump and reach? Nope. Is it even rising? Seems like it. Oh, this is what they meant? Oh, those aren't that hard to find. I just have to find chests, and I like hunting things. There's the other one. There you go. Oh, fuck. I forgot I could freeze myself to the floor. That was some lackluster gear, and why am I still dying? What is hitting me? Through the portal I go. What are these? Would you wait, please? I was given something and I'm curious what the hell it is. My curiosity is piqued. Oh, they're gummies. They don't taste bad either. Surprising. Well, that was a accident. How the hell are you back there? You have to do better than that. I'll pass. One shark, two shark, three shark. Coming out numbs. It's pretty easy to figure out that this whole thing is based around sharks. Big question is, where are the chests? There's one. And there's number two. All right. Bah, 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 bah. Ah, what the hell? What does my other one do? Gives me gun damage, so no, I'm not even gonna equip that either. Okay, which one are we looking at? Which side? All of them. Got it. Wasn't hard. That's a confusing thing. I thought it was going to be. Okay, well, before I do that, I'm gonna find all the chests. Speaking of the devil, here's one. And there's number two. Yeah, I don't think anybody really can. Get out. I didn't even notice it said kill the hammerhead. I was too busy killing crabs. Oh wait, shit, that's there. What does this even do? Oh, that's interesting. I'm gonna use this for a little. Nah, that ain't worth it. That ain't worth it. Alright, next area. Okay. This gun is interesting, I like it. Now, if I was another chest, where would I be? Why is it shooting faster suddenly? Yeah, it's not hard to survive. I'm just trying to find the other chest. Well, it's not along the edge. Maybe it's back here? Go away. Surprisingly, no. Nothing back here. Why did that gun start sounding different? Ugh. Bonk. How long do I have to survive? What the fuck? I feel like I've been going at this for forever. The water is indeed rising, though. I can't see it. It is going up. Swim very quickly. All right. Done. How are there more of you? Die. Oh no, that does mean there's another chest here that I just can't find. That's all that's telling me, is that there's a chest I can't find. Fuck. Good thing there's a guide. stone railing. So there's multiple locations where the chest can be. I have one right here on my left. But there's a possibility of one being over here on the right. Which I don't think there was. There was not.
Where are your manners, you little rocker?
There's an enemy still alive? What the fuck? Oh, there are. Why are there still enemies spawning? Chest up here either. What the hell? Did I already find both? I don't think I did. Yeah, no, I've only found one. There's the only one I've seen of those big chests. Wait, has it been in front of me this whole time? Have I missed it? Like, what crackheaded shit? Coral and rock placement before the lava. Well, no, not in there. Not there. Not here. Not there. Don't you fuck off. I'm so confused. I've looked on every location it says it could be, and I don't fucking see it anywhere. But that wouldn't make sense. Hold on. I'm in area 4. Here we go. Okay, yep, that's where one of mine is. So I have soul chest location 1. Okay, I don't have number 2. Number 2 is right in front of that. See? It's not here. What's here is that. Alright, well, if it's not there. Location 3 is somewhere over here. Yep, there it is. So I did kind of just walk past it, damn. Proves I'm fucking blind. Hold on, my cat's being a sumbitch. There we go. She's been dealt with. She is outside. Well, not outside, just outside my room. Alright, final area. There's one. What's going to spawn? Nothing. Good. What did I just say? Did my guy scream outbreak? Oh, it seems like when I'm affected by dark magic, I get an increase in fire rate. Where is this final chest? I'm scared to open any more in case lava rises. Okay, seriously? Alright, time to watch the video, I guess. I do not have that one. There's supposed to be one right there in front of me. I don't have that one, so there's other one I gotta find. Is that lava rising? Oh, fuck, it is. Okay, I don't have this one, I think. Yeah, I don't have this one. There's the push pad, I can go check that. Should be over here if it is. Yep, there it is. Or my shield breaks. I really cannot figure out which one it is. Close it. Are there even chests for this location? No, they're not. Okay. Chums, comma, bested. Achievement unlocked. New gear unlocked. How does that mean? Well, I don't see anything else, so let's get out of here. Chaos grows. The monsters and marvels you face today have been added to the Chaos Chamber. For those who have proven worthy of the challenge, the next contents await in the ever-changing depths. Lovely. That one's next. I'm a gambling man. Couldn't even tell you what he gave me. Seems like Tidor. Actually, just a lot of random guns. Nothing good, nothing bad, it's just guns. Let's see what I can get on this. Fire damage, discard. Ability damage, discard. Increase damage to your next critical hit. Discard. I don't get a lot of spell kills. Discard. Increase fire damage, discard. Increase dark magic damage on spell cast. Oh yeah, that works, except new enhancement. All right, next one. Difficulty one. Difficulty one. Difficulty one. Why are they so easy? There's nothing to fear there but fear itself. Okay then. All right, in we go. Fun-sized follies. Imposter. I just now realized that this thing is called Pesto Changeo. Oh, we're here again. Very lumpy bean. Something back here? Nope. I'm hunting for chests. Chests are what I need. But where art thou? I never seem to see. Ginger dead. Interesting. There's one. Shouldn't you be a skeleton with gingerbread on you? Why are you just a skeleton archer? Yeah, like a rotten ginger dead. What an interesting name. Shouldn't it have been like that? Not skeleton archer. Ooh, I don't think I can come back from that. I think once I roll down there, I'm stuck down there. What is this thing called? Yeah, Peso Changeo, yeah. Soul chest locations. That's Glutton's Gamble, I'm not in Glutton's Gamble. Seems like I'm gonna have to find these ones by hand, because there's no video or guide on it. Well, there's a guide, but it's a really bad one. Like, it's horrible pictures with the arrows all over the place. I know, you can come back up from there. Okay, thank God. Use my charisma. Got it. Put that over there. Destroy all elemental barrels in every room. Why is that this one? Hold on, why is this one destroy all elemental barrels? Hold on, I'm confused. Give me a second, that person away. See, now I'm confused. Am I barrel hunting or am I chest hunting? How to confuse the player? This. Because I'm not sure if I'm missing a barrel or not. As far as I can tell, I'm not. Well, I guess I'll hunt for both. Anyway. Batman is just sitting in that thing. Okay, so I can enter the portal, but is there another chest I'm missing? It seems to be barrels. Oh no, it's across the board. You have to destroy barrels in every area and collect chests in every area. Oh, what the fuck ever. That seems like bullshit. Because there's 44 in total. That's across every single one of these. Yeah, what? Hell, I can't even find the second chest. Oh, there it is. I'll eventually blow up every barrel if I just keep looking around. There's one of the soul chests. Ah, but there's still one more. Why is that a different color? Ah, what the fuck? Give me that mushroom. Thing is, I don't see any more elemental barrels, so there has to be a second section for me to go to. Or not. So there's still a chest and there's still a fucking couple set of barrels. So one chest, there's the chest. I see the chest. I'm looking for two barrels though. I gotta be missing things. Where's this? Where are these last two? Cause I don't fucking see them anywhere. That's not one. Oh, that is one. Fuck, I'm just gonna start breaking every barrel I see. What the fuck? There's one that I can't find. There it is. That's it. Fuck, I forgot to shoot the... Damn it. Oh, god damn it, I'm stupid. I'm so tired of hearing the word beans already. So there's five barrels in this whole room. Five of them. I'm sorry, game? Well, that big ripe one can wait. I'm hunting barrels. What's more amazing is I haven't found a single chest. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Hi, die. Hi, die. There's a barrel. Where the hell are the chests in here? I still haven't found one. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Oh, there's one. Problem is, there's no chest guide for this fucking area, apparently. Unless I want to go look at the bad one. But even then, that won't help me. Okay, there's one more chest somewhere. If I was a chest, where would it be? Obviously not plain sight, but actually, no, sometimes I would just be in plain sight. Sometimes the best hiding spot is in plain sight. Where in the fuck? Oh, there it is. Like I said, in plain sight, it's the best spot. Eight barrels. interesting statement, but yeah. Isn't there dark magic up here? Fire, spell, frost, spell, crit, intelligence. Nope. What the fuck was that noise? No reticle, it's kinda hard to use this thing. Sometimes I'm aiming too high. Okay, give me the crap. It's not crabby anymore. Just. Another one? No. I thought one of them was literally at spawn. I was gonna say, that's not a bad spot. I would have probably never seen it. It's not down here. Hello. There you go. And now we wait again because it has to whip it around and then throw it down. Move. Maybe it's over here. Why is that glowing? So not element based. I've shot it with arc. No, I shot it with arc. I've shot it with lightning and I've shot it with cryo. Nothing changed. I was about to say, I know for a fact that it's not the chest. Not chest, the barrel. Really makes the eyes water. Death by death cap. Yep. Where is this last barrel? There it is. common deer? What? There you go, destroyed all barrels, collected all chests. On to the next area.
Step carefully. The trolls here pride themselves on the size of their bone piles. But as my cellmate Hagga the Swamp Face always said, you can't make bone meal without cracking a few bones. The troll's bones ideally, not yours. Give those bone piles a shot and see.
Okay, it seems we are raising the fucking dead. The cool thing is you can get around these immune boxes by causing tick damage. See? It was working. All I had to do was keep meleeing it. And Bert.
At this point, you've broken more bones than you've broken spirit.
What spells ready?
What's weird is I haven't seen a single chest. Usually I've seen at least one. I haven't seen a single one. Never mind. Here's one. Oh, that means they're in these little huts. That means I have to check some of them too. Damn. Oh, I have both chests and I just need one elemental barrel. Okay, barrel time. I need one barrel. Are you the barrel I need? Yep, it was.
To me, you're just loosely waiting to be dropped.
I was gonna say, let me out of there. Alright, boss time. This just reminds me of Borderlands 3, this whole area does, when it's Halloween.
I see an invitation to
Oh, she has a fucking immunity phase? Oh, you're terrifying. No more hero sandwiches.
No more buns. Wait. Why couldn't I have befriended a sentient?
Now my guy is stuck doing puns too. Seems like he couldn't get enough of the buns. Wait, out of here we go.
Someone's cooking up trouble.
Yep, they're in the chaos chamber now. Come on, legendary. None of those are good compared to the one I'm using. The one I'm using regens my ammo and shit. Guilty parties. Two soul chests hidden in every room. Try all elemental barrels in every room. Destroy all elemental barrels. Wow, that one was barrels, this one was barrels, this one was chests.
We all want to protect those we love. Keep them close, safe. It's when you only want to keep them that's trouble. We are meant to build bridges to one another. Instead, Theodore builds defense mechanisms. Many, many defense mechanisms. Imprisoning himself and everything he loves with him. He would do anything to protect his possessions from outsiders, forgetting that it's what's inside that counts.
All right. What a lovely place.
Beyond that gate lies Theodore. Emphasis on the odor. He's the sole warden of this prison. Because he was the sole person to want that job.
I was also the best cannon. I mean, look at my big chain. It takes multiple cannon shots to destroy those.
So he is lovely.
Yeah, I kind of noticed he was playing the fool card because he willingly wants us to come in. Of course, when I don't need the barrels, they're the most obvious thing known to man. Am I missing something? Why won't this break? Oh, that's what I was needing to hit. Okay. Interesting. He wants to rip off my arm and leg.
My lost soul.
souls. Plural, I mean. Go and free it, them.
Okay. Wow, that's a lot of things. Holy shit. Break what? Wondering how he ever gets out of this place, I'll tell you. He doesn't. I go out all the time! The cooler places than you've ever been! He's a prisoner too. He just can't see it from under his giant helmet. How the hell? Oh, I have to stand here and melt the chain. Oh, now that makes sense. Ooh, fuck. Why is this here? Why was that a thing you could go into? What the fuck? The hell? I got stuck on the stairs. Alright. Let's go. Yes, I see turrets. But I suspect they're exactly what you need to loosen Theodore's hook in this world. I have to find two chests in this big ass room. Okay. Mm-hmm. Seems fair enough. Don't shoot it, obviously. Follow the cord.
Blast that hook to pieces.
And you're dead. Was it worth hopping out of your forge to die? What does this one do? Pistol crit. I don't know which ring is what, so I'm just gonna pick it up and I'll put it on. Gun damage increase. Here's one chest. Let's say, did I get stuck? And there's number two. Okay, how do I get up to these fucking turrets again? I already forgot. I hear a little kid running around. That's what that sounds like. The one who just said, cover me, I've run out. Sound like a little kid shouting that.
Such a murderous mushroom. You did it. Come through the portal, and we'll talk next steps. Powers are growing by the second.
That's one area.
Which hook is next to go?
This one. Puns and crimishment? Is that what that said? Ooh, this place is huge. Yeah, I probably could. Just a current problem, trying to figure out how to start it all. Ooh, fuck. I got a boost of speed suddenly. There's a chest, let's get that. Whoa, fuck. Come on, where's the other chest? Where is it? Okay, it's the fact I actually can't find it that's upsetting me. So there's number one. I love hearing that. It's just because you got froze. Oh, I guess I'm down here now. Oh, how concerning. Legendary. I'm gonna go pick up that legendary. Oh, bitch! I'm trying to find the other secret, little soul chest. I've located one, just don't know where the other is. Where the fuck is... There it is. Give me that. legendary. Oh, the donkey. I don't use it. I don't use that weapon. Alright, we got two left. Okay then, that's interesting. I'm not gonna question it. I'm really not going to.
Theodore sunk one of his hooks into this world. This place is buzzing with lost souls. He's placed crystals all around to absorb their powers. The lost souls' energy will be released. And with their powers free, I suspect they'll show Theodore exactly what they think of him.
It's just a couple of wyverns, they're not hard to deal with. Another dervish. Ugh, damn. Again, I get the return portal before I even find the chests. There's one. Oh, legendary. Shotgun crit damage, shotgun reload. Actually, that's really good. Hold on, equip right. I use the shotgun a lot, so that's actually really useful. Oh, there it is. There's the other chest. I actually walked past it, damn. Next area. Oh fuck. Ooh. And I just hop my happy ass off into the void. Ooh, lovely. That same heat can be used to destroy them. There must be a control mechanism to direct its flow. God damn, how long do I gotta sit here? There you go. There's one chest. Well, now we wait. Okay, where would this chest be? It's not over here, at least. So bright. There's the final chest. How's that mountain troll the badass? There you go. I'm always ready to fight. Actually, could you come back tomorrow? No, I'm coming now. Sorry, but I don't do tomorrows with death. What is happening? Ha, get fucked, I made it. Okay, I can't hit the soul cell, so I actually have to use a gun on these. Monk. Fuck. I'm up. Come on, another one of these? Fine. Wow, what a shocker. I can just run straight down that spot. And I live. And he's dead.
He's gone. So is his hold on all these lost souls. He had such a long run, I never imagined it would end. I dreamt it. I wished it.
There you go. One left. Payback time. Fight fire with fire. Destroy all elemental barrels. Okay, this one's with barrels again. Woo!
In these mirrors, I see you, me, the monsters who lie beneath the surface, the ones who lie to your face. We struggle to be our best selves so that the gaze in the glass doesn't scorch our souls. But what if we could fight fire with fire? Figuratively speaking, you could also use frost, poison, lightning, something to keep in mind. The point is, with the right tools, we can change what we see. She who controls her vision can reshape worlds. Imagine that. I know I do.
Interesting.
Tell me, hero, is there anything in this world you're afraid of?
I don't tell people my fear. You'll have to find out like everyone else. Suddenly, and in the middle of an ill-advised gesture of all pain.
I'm just running around looking for barrels now, damn. Now, did the card already come through? That fucking hurt. I'll back up a little. That was underwhelming. I thought it was going to blow itself up. Lo and behold, I had to shoot it.
Don't forget the intro.
5 more barrels. 4 more barrels. The jig is up, see? You see? Come on, you damn minecart. Hurry up. Well, if you're going downhill, you should have sped up easily. One more barrel, but that ain't it. But I will get rid of it so I don't mistake it.
Music to my wallet. And there's the last piece of gold for you to collect.
Gold Golem, we are playing Borderlands 2 now.
We've got the gold. Now it's time to find a few fools to go with it. They'll be the ones waving white flags soon. The ruler of this realm is painfully literal. So as he robbed me of my self-worth, he turned all my old standards into actual giant flags with his face on them. And they're protected, of course. Skeletons in my closet. They like to play.
Interesting.
Now they're always lurking in the back of my mind. Get up, you're not fooling anyone. Get rid of these skeletons and destroy those standards. I don't need them anymore.
Well, you're gonna be waiting a minute. I'm hunting barrels to explode. As I say, I haven't seen any enemies. Where the hell are those at? Come on, where are the bad barrels at? I don't see them now. I need one. Oh no, I got them all. Where's that final chest, I wonder? Where the hell is the final chest? I'm confused. It says to defeat enemies and destroy their standard. Where's their standard? Oh, it's that thing. Okay. And see it. What a lovely noise. Did you hear that? He has a bone to pick with you. I'm tired of picking these up and it's saying not a lot. So I just need to unlock them. Hey, it's a Shrek reference. Well, you're already dead, so you can't die again for another fight. I don't like that sense. That sense was weird. Don't come near me, fleshbag, you're all moist. Lovely sentence. Where the hell's their... Oh yeah, their standards are there. Okay, I guess I have to go look at the bad fucking guide for the chest locations for this area. Wait a second. Okay, that guy didn't show me the other ones either. Cool. No guide on these chests either. Where's number one? Where's number two? I don't fucking know. I don't care enough to go hunt for it anyway. Let's go. It'll just be the one room I don't have a chest for. 10 barrels. Okay. It's not a wow, that is most definitely a how.
Hero work isn't all it's cracked up to be, is it?
No, shut up. I wasn't, trust me.
Which is laid first? The egg or the wyvern?
The wyvern came first due to evolution, then the egg. Wow, I found this one's two chests with ease. Couldn't find the other rooms, though. I don't know where the other eggs are. Oh, there's one. Fuck. Nope, that was easy. Found every barrel, found every chest, got the item. Wow. Those chests were easy to find. You'll wear me like a poncho. That is an interesting statement. Damn it, 7 of 12. I'm a little over halfway. Just by one. I'm at 8 of 12. Found another barrel, apparently. Now I'm at 9 of 12. Found another barrel.
I've been dying.
That's 11. There's one more. How am I missing one? I don't even know where the troll is. Where is the troll? Fire the lever from the trolls. Yeah, where the fuck are they? One more. Walking around, placing levers. What can't you do? I love these skeletons, they're funny. Let's go. Okay, where is this barrel? I believe it said 11 of 12, so I think I'm still stuck on 11 of 12. There it is. The Dragon Lord is on my side now.
The treasure room is open. Go and reap the rewards of your labor.
It's a singular chest with bullshit in it. Well, I found both chests and all the barrels. Let's see, can I come through the portal, please?
Yes, this whole place is burning. We must be close. If I see
Oh, you're frigid. No wonder you're not dying. Okay, no chest in here. Barrel there. Another frigid fuck. I'm so confused what it means by search for her soul fire. Is it in this small little area? How do I get through? I'm confused. Oh, now it's open. Okay.
My soul fires in that wyvern. Kill it with fire. Or, you know, whatever fires weak to.
Water. There are no water guns, though. Sorry. I can't Pokemon it. Okay, come on, I couldn't find one of the chests, but how is that my fault? I don't see it in the area. Snowballing ancient deity. There it is. On to the next area.
My one piece of advice for the monster you're about
to... Hold on, don't tell me yet.
Face, show no fear. Cast doubt from your mind. They are the living embodiment of every lost soul's fear. He feeds on our pain.
Redmorn. There you go.
Incredible. You defeated fear itself. How does it feel?
Feels like my coin purse should be a little heavier, if you catch my drift. More money.
New gear unlocked. I'm curious now what I meant to do. What was his name? I already forgot it. Outer Daemons. Borderlands Wiki. The hell you kill her? I forgot his name. Redmorn. That's his name. What did he drop? Sly Travern, Vengeance, which is an assault rifle, Curse of Malice, and the Brutal Stampede. And I got none of those. Vengeance comes from difficulty 1, too. Interesting. Was that it? No way. This is going to stay full, ain't it? Yep. See, well, now I'm confused. Was that all of it? Legendary. Oh. Legendary. I have a last gasp, but this one's bad. That one's lower on everything than mine is. Guess that was everything. Weirdly enough. I'm not gonna ask where you can fall off that. Ooh, wait, hold on. Ring? Oh, bad ring. Damn. I'm stuck. She's talking, but I don't see her. Still haven't completed that one, surprisingly enough. It's Moon Orb Gain. Hmm. I got all the attunements, which is interesting, but no wisdom, no constitution, no intelligence, no dexterity, no strength, and not the plus 35% loot buff. So I wonder what the hell I'm missing there. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and end it for today. I haven't eaten anything and I have stuff to do. I will be streaming tomorrow, just not sure what I will stream. Sorry for being short, but I got stuff to do. Hope to see you guys next time. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch, that way you know whenever we're gonna go live. Twitter, you can tell me games to play. And YouTube will have these VODs uploaded. I think this will be the last one because there's nothing else I can see that I can do other than like harder difficulties on those things and other things. But I could do all the characters if I get people to play with. But other than that, hope to see you guys next time. Peace out. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye.